in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Thursday, March 4th. I'm Jordan Lazar with my co-anchor Ethan Juilliard, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention all underclassmen. Are you interested in writing, photography, or designing? Then you might be a good candidate for the Pomeco Yearbook staff. We are looking for fresh faces for the 2021-2022 school year. Applications will be available after spring break. Follow the Pomeco on Instagram for all up-to-date information on applications and interviews. If you have any questions, please see any Pomeco staff member or Ms. Huffman in room 1124 during fourth period.
Upcoming college visits via SCORE are as follows and open to all students, not just seniors. Tomorrow, the University of Toronto will be virtual at 11 a.m. And on Wednesday, March 10th, Lynn University will be virtual at 11 a.m., followed by the University of Central Florida at noon. If you have any questions, please reach out to Mr. Nuremberg or Mrs. Dwyer.
What's new for the class of 22? There will be a college planning meeting hosted by Mr. Nuremberg on Monday, March 8th at 6:30 via Zoom. Please see the slide at the end of the announcements for the link.
Palmetto's end of year awards are coming up fast. If you feel you qualify and deserve to be recognized, please apply through the school website.
Class of 24, order your school shirts before March 12th. More information is provided on the slide at the end of the announcements.
Interested in joining the group that brings you the daily news every morning? TVP crew applications are now available through our Instagram at PantherTVP or Mrs. Downey in room 1133. If you're interested, you need to act fast because space is limited and the application deadline is April 9th.
Well, that's all the news for today, Palmetto. Have a great day.